this? How much longer are you gonna keep me waiting in this stump?
Just a sec.
Look, I really appreciate that you're going through all this trouble for my birthday, but I'm seriously bored just standing around out here.
Relax, it's almost ready.
I swear that you've got me out here just to pull a dumb prank.
Dude, chill out, man. Just call me when you find the graveyard.
Okay, I'll keep looking around. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk melting my face off. Maybe there's a way to turn this off? Yeah, I'm not gonna risk melting my face off. Maybe there's a way to turn this off? I gotta figure out some way to open this. I don't need to worry about it right now. found the graveyard, but it's fenced in, and I haven't figured out how to get in there yet.
It's all good. But hey, look up. I have a surprise for you.
Wow, Martha, I don't know what to say. That's really something. Thank you. I really mean it.
Easy on the mushy stuff, little man. I'm glad you enjoyed it. It was a real bitch to put together. By the way, you remember why we're really here, right?
To watch fireworks in a creepy forest on my birthday?
Ooh, you've got jokes, huh?
I'm here to look for the family gravestone. I remember.
Okay, well, while I make my way back to you, see if you can find a way into the graveyard.
Yes, ma'am. Will do. By the way, thanks again, Marty. I really love the fireworks. It means a lot. Might be something useful in there. If I can find the keys to get in. Well, this sucks. I figured out some way to open this. Hopefully this is the right key. I guess Emmett never made it in for a shift. Oh shit. That sounds like more of those things. I should hurry. There's some extra bullets in here, so that's a win. Only one lever here. Oh man, I really don't want to have to hunt through the trash. I don't need to worry about it right now. It's a little beat up, but it should still work. fucking insane. What the fuck is going on around here? Hell yeah. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Never mind. Graveyard it is. Too soon. No mention of good old axe murdering dad.
It was a shotgun, not an axe.
I remember what it felt like when the buckshot hit.
Shit. I'm sorry, Marty. It's a stupid joke.
It's okay. At least we found it. We should pay our respects and get back to the car before some stupid cop finds it and gets in tow. And now we know where to go next.
Station not far from here.
I'm pretty sure it's the one that responded to the call the day Dad went crazy.
They'll probably have something laying around that'll help us figure out what happened to him.
Guess this is gonna lead us any.
Don't need you wandering off and getting killed.
Okay. Jeez, you can be bossy. I don't need to worry about it right now.
Shit, it's an electric lock. Guess we gotta get power up and running before we do anything else. I wonder what happened here.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
You said it, buddy.
This place gives me the willies. It looks deserted.
Let's check around and see if there's another way in. great. I thought there'd be a door here. Maybe the gate is open?
No harm in trying.
Damn it. I don't know what to do next, but we've gotta find a way in.
Check this out.
Ooh, nice find. Maybe we can get power back up from that shed over there. Man, that's loud!
This is my new key to anywhere.
Wow, dude. Just wow.
Siphon some gas from the cars out front.
Just be careful, okay? The fact that nobody's come to arrest us for breaking and entering a police station isn't sitting so well with me right
now.
You
know what, Marty? I'll be fine. Besides, I have this.
Wonderful! Maybe you can shoot someone and then we'll get properly arrested.
Thank you.
What the hell was all that shooting?
I don't know. I had some freaky monster. It was really big and really pissed off.
Just one?
Yeah. Well, I didn't stick around to see if more showed up.
Don't sass me. We'd better hurry. That gunfire might attract others.
I don't need to worry about it right now. I don't need to worry about it right now. good to me.
You bub!
Yes, ma'am.
What now?
Well, I guess we'll have to look around for a key.
You can try the chief's office. Seems like a likely place to find that.
Sounds like a plan to me. It's like in school, right? You trade one of ours for one of theirs for a month or so.
Seems like a good way to experience other cultures and styles of law enforcement.
We keep striking out.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Shoot the lock. The door looks pretty flimsy. It'll pop right open.
Martha, look at this.
It's dated almost 18 years ago to the day. Looks like the chief earned his spot at the top of the local law enforcement food chain.
I don't think. Maybe this has something to do with us.
Well, dates sure do line up. Let's keep looking for that key.
Fuck. These aren't the keys I'm looking for.
Let's see where these keys lead us, okay? We can't quit until we've got what we came for.
Don't stress out, okay? As long as we stick together, we've got this.
I know. Let's just get what we came for and get out of here as fast as we can. This place is seriously creeping me out. Find something useful in here. Not a lever, but this should still be useful. What the fuck do you want from me? What the fuck is going on? I need to get back to Daniel. Make sure he's okay.
Thank you.
right now. Make opening that jail cell a breeze. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
Maybe it's...
pretty standard to me.
Look here, at the bottom. Mother rushed to hospital and pronounced DOA. Doctors performed emergency C-section and retrieved unborn child who was given into grandmother's care once doctors released him. That's you.
You too. Eldest son deceased, daughter in critical condition from single gunshot wound to the torso.
Do you see anything about, you know, him?
Looks like Dad went missing immediately after committing the murders. He says responding officers failed to locate him. There was an open investigation for a while. This is interesting. Could be a lead. Detectives searched the family's home located in the outskirts of Aspen Falls, but found the house abandoned with no sign of the suspect. Isn't that close to here?
Yeah. Does it list an address?
Yeah. 1138 Thoreau Way. Aspen Falls.
That's our house! It's where we should check next, but I never thought I'd end up back there. Ever. Radiator. Probably from when we smashed through the gate.
I mean, she goes this far.
20 more minutes and we would have been there.
I guess we're walking whether we want to or not. How far are we from the house?
Looks like we have another 5 or so miles to go once we get through town.
I'd say I didn't get my cardio in today.
Hard here.
How did this spread so fast? Everything was fine a few days ago, but now everywhere we go, there's just death. It's insane how it right now.
Something is definitely strange. The further we go, the worse things seem to be. There has to be some sort of explanation. There might be someone in there who can help us.
Wouldn't hurt to check. Thank you. Marty, come look! We may not have to walk the whole way.
Oh my god, it's in perfect shape!
Okay, so we head to the bar, grab the keys, and sneak our way back here past those things outside. And then we're home free.
Sounds good. I wasn't too excited about hiking through the ass end of nowhere today.
It's just strange, you know?
What's strange?
I mean, this whole town just feels wrong. Where is everybody? It's just weird how since we got here, we've seen no sign of life besides those things. Everything looks as though there were people here an hour ago.
I'm not trying to dwell on that.
The note said the keys are at the bar, and that's as good a place as any to start looking for clues. In small towns like this, the local bar gets more foot traffic than a church. And usually the owners are fairly well connected. I don't know, maybe that's where everyone went.
Well, no time like the present to check.